Over my years as a professional speaker, sometimes people have asked me, where did you get your degree in behavioral psychology? Or where did you get your MBA in business? And I always said, 24 years behind a hairstyling chair, because I used it as an education. I would ask my clients, what made you the best salesperson in your company? What did your little company do that a big company wanted to pay you millions of dollars? It's amazing what you can learn when you ask questions.